Next, we begin to decorate the room with ceiling spotlights. On the drop-down menu, we can choose spotlight or linear spotlight. First, click spotlight. Select a suitable position and a spotlight is created. Using the same method, you can create more spotlights freely. Right-click to exit. Secondly, click Linear Spotlight. Select the start point and the end point, and input the amount of light you need. For example, we make it 4 spotlights. Click OK to confirm. Done.